you are disgusting. Put that bloody thing back in the water if it's not dead already. Vile bitch. You are disgusting. You are a disgrace. I hope that's recorded because you are an absolutely slavish disgrace. It's a fish. Put it back in the water. It's a fish. Are you trying to kill it?
It's a fishery.
Good. I'm glad. I hope this is recorded. You are disgusting. Oh, you're not human.
Oh my God. It's a fishery.
Oh my God. Yeah, you. Fishery. And the right is a matrix.
People go fishery.
Disgusting bitch.
People go fishing, darling.
You should be drowned,
people,
my love.
Go fishing.
Disgusting.
And you thought Prince Harry left because of Camilla. Okay. This is what's out there, okay, in the UK, Ben. I don't even know where to begin with this one. Minding your business, just doing a little fishing. Want to make a little video about it? What on earth makes someone do this?
Well, let me just say, I'm surprised both of them were able to take the time off of sweeping chimneys to go out there and even take some outdoors time. I mean, that was the most Cockney on Cockney aggression I've ever seen in me whole life, I must say. All right. I mean, that was, it's a fishery. That was just wild. And I think British accents are one of the few we can still make fun of. So I will take advantage of it until that window closes. I also wish people were better at arguing back and making points. I know she was caught off guard, but the only thing that woman that was fishing needed to say to the angry Karen was, do you eat fish? Do you eat fish?
If you eat fish, then get out of my face
with your fish eating nonsense.
Get your fish and chips. And you're right, because she kept trying to explain herself. What? This is crazy, okay? She's accosting you. You got this beautiful fish that's flapping around, getting scales everywhere. And then here comes this Karen, okay? Why do you think people feel the initial urge, so many of them, to explain it away, to explain the Karens away, as if that's gonna work?
Because she's a person that didn't expect to be accosted for a normal activity. And she's like, what are you talking about? This is a normal thing. Also, why was that fish still alive? That was kind of strange.
Yeah, that was it.
That fish was living for a minute there, because I fish sometimes. I like to go fishing. And I enjoyed fishing until I caught a 7-foot marlin.
Ooh.
And I didn't like pulling a human-sized being out of the ocean. And it kind of freaked me out a little bit, but I still eat tons of fish, so I can't hate on it. But I guess when you're a magical being that, you know, uses your umbrella to fly chimney to chimney and bring joy to children around the land, you don't eat food, and so you can therefore judge.
And we didn't get a look at her, but I guarantee you, for you to have that kind of venom and energy, you know, to keep going and going and the pitch. Okay, she ate good. She ate good.
She started
was
calling
up.
Her. Started calling her a whore. I'm like, do you know what whores do? Because it's not fishing. I don't know if you're aware of what the profession entails, but it definitely is not, let me get some food for the community. I mean, technically.
There it is. We'll leave her in the UK.